Irish Shank founded the renowned ski company out of Burlington.
We were a bunch of engineers at school, and we found through our classes and whatnot some materials that were using to high-tech industries that no one was using in a ski.
He says the material is what makes his skis on the market for the first time this year, unlike any other.
This is the D3O. This is the stuff that's actually in the skis of the Renoun skis.
That is the secret ingredient. What Cyrus did that nobody else has is figure out how to get D3O into a ski.
Essentially, it's soft and malleable under soft loads, and then when you really hit it, that's when it locks up and has absorbed shock. And that's what allows our skis to go from like a powder day to a much harder day, like ice and whatnot, which is why it's good for these guests.
In other words, the skis transform based on how much stress they're under.
So it has this ability to essentially adapt. We saw within some of our testing an increase of up to 250% as far as the dampening.
He says that dampening, or shock absorption, makes for a more controlled, comfortable ride down the mountain, whether you're waist-deep in powder or flying over the hard pack and ice that's inevitable on the East Coast. He plans a worldwide tour this winter to market his skis and says that after so much work, he's pleased with them.
It's kind of the physical manifestation of all the work and all the tribulations you've been through in a pretty physical form that you can hand somebody and show somebody and have them try it out themselves and whatnot. And that's the best part is when you can get somebody else on a pair of skis and they like them. That's when you're like, okay, job done.
Now, Cyrus says the fine points of the ski's design are still being polished out. Meanwhile, he is going on tour around the world this winter to show off his new skis, to get some feedback from those people that have been on them, and to take orders. They retail for just over $1,000. If you're interested in taking a closer look, head to WPTZ.com and find a link in the On TV section.